shooting down at Buck Creek the other day. Had my muzzle brake on. And took it off today. Tried to shoot a rock at about, I don't know, it was 300 some yards, I guess. 3 1/4, we'll say. And I missed it. I shot low. So I turned around and got a zero at 100 yards. My knobs were zeroed, surprisingly. But I just misguessed this load pretty bad. When I took the brake off, it screwed me up too. So anyway, let the barrel cool off. I shot 4 or 5 times a while ago. And got on paper good. So I put it 2 inches high at 100. 2 MOA on the scope. And I'm going to try that rock again. Hope it goes better this time. Under that tree, you'll see it right there in the middle of the screen. That's the rock I'm shooting at. That's about the size of a coyote, I figure. So we'll see if I'm gonna miss one or not. Let me get my shooting muffs on here. .75 grain AMAX and 36 grains of Freeloader 19, 75 grain AMAX Molly. Reset my RLX. I hope, just like I was going to shoot that rock. Like it was a coyote, so I'm just going to hold the middle of it and see where we hit. Can't tell. I have to watch the tape.